In the past, Australia lost a lot of fantastic talent and ideas because it wasn't possible to raise enough capital to build a global business from an Australian base. That's changed dramatically over the last few years.
We've been lucky to get a few grants. In early 2019, we received an accelerating commercialization grant for about $800,000. The process took about 6 months and really helped us refine our message and our strategy for Hemadina.